If you couldn't tell, this is an angry Karen, and the one in the back is a employee, and the one at the computer is another employee.
I take her 30 seconds. I counted it on my watch. See? And you did not give me my drink or my coupon, and the drink wasn't festive.
First of all,
just trying to eat my cookie.
And you forgot to put it on the thing.
Oh, this touchscreen. What do you look like?
Can you please exit and put on your mask and then you can come in and talk?
I have rights to not wear a mask, okay? You cannot control me or my body.
What rights?
Do you have a warrant?
What?
Do you have a warrant?
No!
Okay, then can you get out?
No, I will not leave until you give me my drink, my coupon, first and my cup that is festive.
If you don't just drink the drink, it's gonna be ruined anyways.
Your drink is...
We're just like...
Double chocolate latte with whipped cream and chocolate.
First of all, you ready order, and your drink is right over there with your festive drink and your pizza. Now, Ray, can you go out and put on a
serve it to me.
Yes.
This woman named Karen Smith is getting on my nerves and will not leave and is entering my show without me.
Okay, ma'am, we're on our way.
Because I brought my lard. No!
Who's security?
All you
gotta
do is press play.
That is not right, okay?
Well, guess what? You need Jesus in the
way. What's going on?
Okay, wait.
Security.